before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. This one's titled I Don't Mind, requested by Kevin Brown of Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. That being said, let's check it out. I Don't Mind. A solid jammer, solid slow jam right there. Like James Brown, like I'm gonna be honest, like he doesn't like sound like have like a bad like singing voice. It's not like it doesn't blow you away or anything for sure, but like he doesn't like have a bad sounding singing voice in my opinion either. Like just like singing like tracks like this, like it, that didn't sound bad at all. It like I said, of course, like it doesn't like blow you away, like you're not listening to like Stevie Wonder or something, but yeah, he's actually really nice when it comes to like slow jams and whatnot, which I thought this one was like, it was definitely a older, you know, slow jam, more simple, but yeah, it was definitely still pretty nice, you know, definitely just you know, simple, solid slow jam in my opinion. But that was James Brown's I Don't Mind, and if you guys enjoyed it, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.